In this section, we will discuss the use of folders in the document server. There are two types of folders, the shared folder and a user folder. The shared folder is created by default. If you do not create or specify a folder in which to store a document, the document will be stored in the shared folder. You cannot change or delete the shared folder. Up to 200 user folders can be created. User folders can be changed or deleted, which makes them useful for organizing documents in the document server. To create a user folder, select the document server and press New Folder. Press Folder Number, enter a folder number with the number keys, and then press OK. You can enter a number from 1 to 200 as the folder number. Press Folder Name, enter the folder name, and then press OK. You can enter up to 64 characters for a folder name. The folder name cannot start with an empty space. To password protect the folder, press Folder Password. Enter a password with the number keys and then press OK. You can use 4 to 8 digits for the password. As a double check, you will need to enter the password again and then press OK. If a password is specified for a folder, the lock icon appears on the left side of the folder name. To change the name of the user folder, press Edit Folder and select the folder whose name you want to change. Press the Change Folder Name. Specify the new folder name on the Alpha keyboard and then press OK. Press Exit to save the changes. To change the password of the user folder, you must know the original password. Press Edit Folder and select the folder whose password you want to change. Enter the password to open. Press Change Password and enter a new password consisting of 4 to 8 digits. For a double check, enter the password again and press OK. Press Exit to save the changes. To search for a user folder by folder number, press Search by folder number on the left side of the display. Enter the folder number to be searched and press OK. To search for a user folder by name, press Search by folder name on the left side of the display. Enter the folder name to be searched and then press OK. You cannot delete the shared folder, but you are able to delete a user folder. When you delete a folder, all of the contents in the folder are deleted. Once documents are deleted, they cannot be recovered. If any of the documents within the folder are password protected, you will not be able to delete the folder. To delete the folder, press Edit Folder. Select the folder to be deleted and press Delete twice. Press Exit to save the changes.